Good morning. It's a little foggy here this Wednesday. I am at Pop Century, and I'm in the 80s section, and of course my room is ready at 7 a.m. I don't know how you live, but that's how I roll. Okay, if you want your room to be ready at 7 in the morning, you can expect the last room down the hall, but that's okay. Here I am for the next two nights. Yay, me.
This piece.
Okay, what do you got?
Me.
What is this?
A basketball cookie.
Is that yours?
Yes, me.
Are you going to eat it?
Yes,
take a bite.
I got gluten-free Mickey waffles and gluten-free donuts. A plate of gluten-free stuff. And look at this. He's used every utensil in front of him. What are we doing? We're gonna fly? Okay. Get ready, here we go. Are we flying?
Yeah.
Should we go down? See, if I push this down, it goes down.
Down.
And if I pull it up, it goes up.
Down.
We're flying!
Yeah.
Woo! Okay, what row are you making me get in? 15. You're making me ride in row 15.
Unless there's a 16, but I don't think that there is.
I don't think there is. Go do your dance. Watch where you're walking. Stop, 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 stop. Watch where you're walking. Sorry, he was reading and walking.
That's okay. You need to know where to go, right?
I know, I feel the same way.
Disney is hard work.
It is.
Upside down.
Who is it? Nathan, who is it? too. Who is it? Where are you?
A shark.
You're what?
A shark. A shark.
You're in a shark?
Yeah.
How did that happen? There's teeth?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Oh no.
Oh no.
It's a giant shark. Oh, run for your life. What do you got? What is that?
Ice cream.
Yeah. It's a Mickey bar.
A Mickey bar?
A Mickey bar?
Is that yummy?
Mm-hmm.
Tasty?
Okay, your turn, Nathan. Your turn.
Hello, Nathan. Thank you very much.
Okay, go without. Go with Elsa. He lives in Arizona.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
But you can always come to Arendelle. We have lots of snow to play in, don't we? And sometimes it even snows in the summer in our kingdom. That's usually my fault.
Yeah.
Do you like Elsa's dress? Nathan? Nope.
Wait.
Focus.
There's so much to look at in here.
Yes.
There we go.
I just keep staring at the glitter.
I know. Get a picture taken. Go get pictures. Go by Elsa. Stand up. There you go. Right there.
Say cheese.
Say freeze.
Freeze. Cold.
Freezing cold.
Can you give Elsa a high five? Nathan, focus. High five. He turns around frogs. I don't know why.
're you showing him your food?
Yeah.
Oh, Pluto's hungry too.
There, give him your book.
You want to give him your book?
He's
signing on top of his nose. Oh, yeah, that's where his eyes are.
Look, his tent's a Pluto. It found return to Mickey Mouse. He's Mickey's dog.
Pluto.
Is he Mickey's dog?
Mickey's over
hey,
there.
Hey.
Cheese.
Thank you.
Yeah, buddy.
Give Pluto a high
five. You want to pet his nose? Nice puppy. He's a nice puppy.
Yeah.
Good job.
Good job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pluto.
Who is it?
Choking on your juice?
Yeah.
too much.
Does he really like some
cheese? Give him a high five.
He's cute. Is that what you said?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. All right.
Nathan, look over here.
Say cheese.
Cheese. Look over here. Hey.
Look at Mama.
There you go.
Well, you want to give me
nice applause.
He's going to give you a hug.
Yes,
he is.
You
want to give him a high five?
Yeah.
Oh, he's
got Mickey on your shirt.
He's got Mickey on your shirt.
He sees that. That's you.
Oh, the book.
Oh, we already have.
He wants the book. He said the book.
Okay. Yeah. Mickey can sign again. You never have too much, Mickey.
Let's sign Mickey in Hawaiian.
Yeah. You sign your book.
Look at that.
Thank you, Mickey.
You give him a kiss?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Stitch's friend. You like Stitch? You know Lilo. He's coming.
Oh. You're in charge then.
We're not in the ball here. Nice clean I'm clean. Are you doing eggs?
Thank
you,
Lilo.
All right,
Nathan,
look over here. Pictures.
Cheese.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Lilo.
Bye, Lilo.
Bye. Bye. No, you want to give me a book?
Here. You got to eat your sausage.
Right next to Lilo. Oh, she got it. Look at that.
Yay!
Yay!
All right.
Let me see the fork.
Come on here, buddy. Okay. It's a nice picture with fish. Yes.
Smile.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Cheese.
Yes.
Oh, I don't want my kid in there.
Forget my child.
All right.
Look at Stitch and Mommy. Look at Stitch and Mommy being silly together.
Thank you.
That's funny.
Over here.
What is it? Who is it?
I can't do it in a while.
Did you eat it?
Batman.
Batman. Look, it's Batman.
Oh, he just hit behind there.
We're right over that way.
I wonder how he puts his hands together. trees. Look, she's waving. She's waving. Wave to her. Wave to the lady in the trees. What is she waving to you? She can his face. She's stuck. Is she trapped? I think she's gonna, she's okay. I think she's free.
Got it.
I was trying to get her face. That's the bad thing. She did it? Is she free?
And she's off.
Personal space. Brother, push him back on.
Also vultures. Nathan, what do kangaroos do? There you go. You
gotta bounce like a kangaroo.
If there's not enough space for them to get that speed, they have to run. They've got enough room to be there, but not enough room to get there. There's a lot of angle.
It's a bird.
The birds are carrying branches.
Yeah, they're creating their nest. Their nest can be up to 6 feet wide.
I'm really expecting them to start singing, like in the movie. That's what friends are for.
He's writing in your book. Charles Sam wrote in your book.
You guys want to go write in his book?
I made this myself.
So on our way in here, I asked if there were any sharks, and they said no. I feel like that was a half-truth.
Thank you.
job. Keep going. You got it. Keep going.
Now dance.
He's going into the water. He's just like a submarine. He can submerge himself and swim across the river floor. Such a great swimmer. He can also use his feet to glide across the bottom. These birds here are called the pink-backed pelican. During mating season, their feathers turn pink. Some more of our friendly hippopotamus. Actually, they're not friendly. They're very territorial, so that makes them dangerous. But they look like they could be friendly. With their eyes.
And ducks.
More pelicans there. So it flows with the animals' horns back into their bodies, keeping them cool.
Look at the cow.
Look at these wildebeest. They're the silver gray animals. They're also known as the wild beast and the new. They make this grunting noise and it sounds like new. It's spelled like G-N-U. It's blended in. Usually when you think of a giraffe, you think of a reticulated giraffe, which has more of a nut-like structure. Reticulated, reticulata. It comes from a Slavic term.
Puppies are gone. The puppies are back in their home.
There's the giraffe.
Those giraffes, they spend most of their day eating.
Nathan.
They eat around 18 to 20 hours a day. Their metabolisms are high. They eat around 70, 75 pounds too.
And there's another one over there.
So if you had a giraffe out in your backyard, or in your front yard, and you had a tree, they'd probably eat almost the whole tree. But they are wild animals, and they will.
What's it? What is it?
That's a male elephant right there. Male elephants, they like to be alone in solitude.
Elephant.
Oh, it's really young. Just by looking at it, it looks like 1 month, maybe 2 months.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. Oh, the baby's over
there. Oh, you see the little itty bitty baby? No.
Well, now I want to talk about red animals.
They can live for a long time.
Where'd it go? Did you find it?
Let's see. Show me.
Show Granddad. Do you want to go see some animals? All right, where's your penny? You got to take it with us. All right, let's put it in your pocket. You got a pocket?
Rocker Jenkins.
What do you see? What is that? Right. Yeah. Look at this one. What's the monkey's name?
He's kind of bloody.
That's what monkeys say.
So what did we learn earlier? Monkeys have tails, not eight tails, right?
Tell Green Dad what you see.
Green Dad, look.
What is it?
A monkey.
It's in the bottle. See some other stuff.
It's a monkey. Show him. Where? Where's the monkey? That's a fence. There's the monkey. What's he eating? He's got lettuce and broccoli? Oh, no lettuce and broccoli for the monkey. Oh, he found a big broccoli. He found a big lettuce. Blue? What other colors? Green? What color are his eyes?
Let's see what that one is.
talk about yellow. He had a friend. Did you see the yellow birdie?
The blue one right over there.
It's got a blue. How many fish?
10.
10.
10. It's wire fish.
A lot of fish.
Wire fish. One.
Ten fishes.
Oh no!
That's a lot. All kinds of fishes.
No.
Look straight back.
Down there!
Yes, okay.
Up here!
Don't scream. Look straight back on top of that rock. On top of that rock, there's a hippo sleeping. Do you see him?
Oh, well, there he is. Jenna, look, he's on top.
Hippo's moving. Straight out. See him move? See him his head.
No!
He went to take a deep breath.
What? Yeah. It's a hippo! So, you see him? He's got where's the meerkat?
We appreciate all our kids.
Right there!
Oops, sorry.
That's a melon. Yeah. No, right there. See the animals? Those are meerkats. Meerkats. Where are the meerkats? Where are they? What is that? Gorilla. That's a monkey.
Yeah, my monkey here.
Big monkey. And a baby monkey.
Yeah.
There's
a gorilla.
Behind the rock.
Behind the rock.
What's a gorilla doing? That's what a gorilla says. Here, turn around and tell Green Dad. What's a gorilla say?
It's a monkey.
What's a monkey say? Kill me, kid. Now that's a triangle.
Choo choo.
You want to go on this train? Yeah.
The train? Yeah. What's the train say?
Choo choo.
He doesn't see a monkey. Where's the monkey? Come here.
Yeah, it's got a long tail. It's up there. You see his tail?
On a swing.
Yeah.
On a swing.
What color is his hair?
What color is his hair?
Orange.
Yeah. Stand by the rhino.
Don't ever stand on that
right there.
Rhino.
Yeah, that ends much better.
Stay. Don't move.
Look at me. Jeez.
Smile. Say rhino.
Rhino.
Say 10 rhinos.
How many rhinos?
That is the wrong movie.
So strong.
Help me.
Yeah. Stand by it.
Go stand there so we take your pictures, favorite, and keep screaming all of it. Everywhere we go, screaming all of it.
It's an elephant!
Elephant!
Come on, let's get your badges.
Hey,
His badge is really.
Going to be passing by some Asian huts, it looks like. Now, these huts were modeled after ones found in Indonesia. As you see, these huts are built on stilts. That's to protect our villagers from the monsoon rainwaters and hungry and unwelcome visitors who like to come in and steal and eat all their bananas. This guy's doing one favor, keep a sharp eye on. Some of those banana thieves might have jumped on the train with us today. Who knows, they might be hitching a ride, you never know, they could be sitting right next to you.
Yeah, sure, whatever. This little girl just came around the corner and said, "Que feo." See. I never joke. It's too much like lying. I don't care for it.
It is a stream.
Yeah. How about this?
No!